He said, I loot every turn and all I draw is land. And I'm just thinking, I don't want to hear it, man. I really wish that would have been in there instead of that. That seems to be doing a little better. A bit. Maybe Raging Goblin would be okay with this deck. That's really good for this deck. For what he's playing, at least. Oh, Mountain. Yes. Alright, so next turn, Lightning Mage will kill his Illusionary Servant. He's going to get in there for his 3. I'm not going to waste a bolt on it, that's for sure. I may want to on that though. We'll see though. Will one damage matter? That is a question. That can tap out that though, so I am okay with just that. Oh no. Okay, that's okay. Thought he got away with it. Two first strike. See, that's more of a bolt target. Now he's taking 2, 3, 4, 5. And it can't counter it. So I'm okay with that. One, two, three, four, five. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Put them at 10. Okay. So, definitely swing with these two. Might as well swing with him. See what his blocks are. That's fine. What does he go to? Six? Four? That's cool.